For generations, the Price family has been famous for their shoes. Now, if Charlie can't save the business,
I had to fire 15 people today.
His entire town will be left in the cold.
What can I do?
Do.
Change the product.
Ladies, gentlemen, and those who are yet to make up your mind.
Look behind you. It's your niche market, Charlie.
Do you think there is a market for boots for women that are men?
All this way for my advice, I feel like Oprah.
Now,
Johnny?
If they can learn to work together,
morning, Charlie.
They might just get the town back on its feet.
Please, God, tell me I have not inspired something burgundy.
But they're comfy.
Sex shouldn't be comfy!
Thank God, I thought it was just me.
You are making 2.5 feet of irresistible, tubular sex.
Any questions?
There are some very funny people out there.
The only way to succeed in life...
Does he look sexy?
It does to me, George.
...is to put your best foot forward.
I give you the Kinky Boot Factory!
Thank you.
Kinky Boots.
Can I just ask, are you a man?
I am love, yes.
Just so I know how to leave the toilet seat, I'll get some biscuits.